Walmart returns guns and ammo to store floors, saying civil unrest was isolated.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.